And Christmas.
And it's also 3:50 in the morning.
Hi, Explorers. Morgan, Chris, and
Jude the Dude.
Here, and Jonah sleeping. If you're new to this channel, we are a family of four that is setting out for an adventure to travel to 50 states in 50 weeks in an RV. A lot of people have absolutely no idea what to get us for the holidays because we live pretty minimalistically and we want to be able to fit all of our stuff in an RV. So we reached out to some of our veteran RV friends to find out what they thought would be essential and amazing to get for gifts themselves. As a disclaimer, we will put links below, affiliate links, so we will get a small commission for the sale if you click on it, and we will contribute absolutely everything that we get right back into our vlogs at no additional charge for you. So we'd really appreciate if you supported our channel that way. And if you're watching this outside of the holidays, just forget that we're wearing weird hats and there's lots of holiday stuff because this is an awesome list year round.
Top 10 gifts for RV owners.
When we reached out to RVers, this was the number one top gift that they told us they wanted.
Essential. This is a water filtration system. This is if money's not an issue, because they do run a little bit more expensive than a lot of the items on our list. But it is so important because when you're traveling, going from space to space, water quality just vastly differs.
Yeah, color, taste, and smell.
Huge shout out and thank you to our friends and fellow Michiganders, Fifth Wheel Fam, for recommending the Clearsource triple canister system.
Let's take the price down.
Right, let's take the price point down. So if we're looking for something that's much more on the lower end, let's think about something like 3M strips. Our friends Life Rerouted said that they could not get enough of these. These awesome, inexpensive things can be used all over the RV without damaging it, so you can hang things with ease.
Watch it, Prattle.
With a good dehumidifier.
This is so important. Our friends Find Your Crazy, a traveling family of nine, so they definitely know what they're talking about. They live in their RV full time. Said that this is so important because it helps prevent mold and also just makes your living quarters so much more comfortable.
I get hot.
With a tower heater fan.
This one also comes from our friends Life Rerouted, and since they travel full time as nurses, traveling nurses, and live in their RV full time, I definitely think if they say that this is an awesome one, I'm gonna trust them on it. Safety is important, that's right, Jude.
With a keyless entry lock.
Find Your Crazy also said that this is really a great one because not only for convenience, because we as parents of two crazy little guys don't want to always be looking around for our keys, because I can guarantee I can't even find them in our own house. I think this is great, but also for safety. Yeah, let's move to the kitchen. Our friend Katie with Peak Hiatus has an awesome motorhome, and she said that she was surprised at how much everything actually moves while they're traveling. And so, besides Velcro, it got us thinking how important our dishware was, our cookware, because everything that we have currently is ceramic or glass, and we do not want it to break all over. That's just something we don't want to deal with. So something that's durable, like a heavy plastic, would be wonderful. And also for storage purposes, there's so much less space. So if you think about that, there's lots of great systems out there that have pans and pots, and you can share the same handle, and even smaller pans. So to go into the oven, because often the ovens are even smaller.
I changed it.
Great, let's stay in the kitchen. That's a great idea, Jude. Sticking with the theme of cooking, an Instant Pot would be a great gift, really for anybody, but for RVers, because it gives you more time to spend outside adventuring. And on those really hot days, and especially when you're traveling to warmer climates, the oven would tend to really heat up the RV, and with an Instant Pot, it wouldn't have the same effect. Double bonus. Yeah, just kick your shoes off. Stay a while, I like that. Our friend Peak Hiatus also said that when they're out adventuring, the motorhome can tend to get really, really dirty. So having a nice little shoe bin right when you come in to just kick off and put in there is invaluable. Also, if you think about different bins, when you're on your moving days, it makes it easier to take down items that would normally fall and just place them in a nice contained spot.
Help!
That's right. This is one that I love because I think it's the very best one. Yes, Helping is free. However, time is always a commodity that nobody ever seems to have enough of. And when you own an RV, if you're renovating it, that can take a lot of time, and help is so, so needed. But also, if you own an RV, there's always maintenance on it.
Hey, Chris and Morgan, I woke up this morning, had a nice little message from you asking about my Christmas wish list for camping this year and my camper, what I call my tiny home. Besides all the work that still needs to be done on it, I would love a handyman to come over and just finish it all so I don't have to. Mainly, somebody to come over and do the work for me. That's what I need. I've been trying to get you two to come over just to take a look. And secretly, when you came over to take a look, I'd be like, hey, can you help me, you know, move this thing over here? And oh, hey, can you grab that? That's my secret plan, is to get you guys to come over and help me finish this thing.
But what is your mom?
There's a few that didn't make our top 10 list. But if you're still looking for additional ideas, things just to make travel a little bit more comfortable, such as cornhole, as we like to call it in the Midwest, or other yard games that you can play. Foldable chairs. You're such a goofball. Hammocks. Anything that would make your adventure a little bit more fun. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to check our friends' channels and accounts out that will all be linked down below, as well as the affiliate link that we talked about earlier, because we really appreciate the support. Thank you so much for watching.
I think we normally can have a vlog.
A vlog? And maybe Jude will start his own vlog.
Does that sound good?
Can you say see you next week?
See you next week.
Adios.